You guys better stay in the thing. In the den. Okay, another mule deer, maybe. Thankfully not too far away from the den. Granted, I can, you know, catch it. There we go. All right. That's right on the edge of the territory. Let's see, what are their weights? Oh, we're getting there. We're so close. It's weird to think they started out like what? Oak was like, wasn't he only 3.6 pounds when he started out? I think the biggest was like 6 or 5 or something. I forget how big Maple was when she started out. It's crazy. They're growing up so fast. How cute. I can't. Come on, guys. Go to bed. All right, let's sleep. Such a proud mama. Another mule deer? That's just gonna be the go-to food at this point. Sure. They're just going like a circle. Okay, we're gonna just follow the sun. Come on. They listened and they're still in the den. Thank God. Alright. Time to head back home. It takes a lot of work to grow some puppies. And this is easy. I mean, I can tell that it's easy because there's not nearly as many, like, attacks as I thought there would be. Which I'm kind of glad about. I don't know if I'm going to, like, ever try challenging or accurate because I don't want to lose puppies. It breaks my heart every time I lose them. And I don't want to. So, might just stick to easy. Forever. Unless I'm like playing with somebody and we're raising puppies together, then maybe, because I know I'll have like help protecting them and stuff. I just love watching them go in single file. It's so cute. Beavers. Coyote? Go home. Please. Stay out. Where is it? Stupid coyotes. Okay, what are they away now? Oh, so close, so close. Just a bit more. Okay. My goal at the end of this recording is to get them to 15. And that'll be like when I'm done recording for the day. And again, I'm probably going to have to split these up into parts, probably three parts again, because this is taking longer than I thought. But yeah, that's my goal for today, is to just get them to 15 pounds. That's really not what I wanted. Mule deer. Okay. It is nice having him hunt with me. I don't know why, like, sometimes he does, like, he comes out and sometimes he doesn't. Like, I don't know if that's something I can control or if it's just, like, kind of a random thing. But I do appreciate it when he's actually out with me. I like seeing the clouds move. It's pretty. Stuck on a rock. Oop. I always press the wrong button. guys gotta be getting so close. Come on. Oh, come on. We are so close. Okay, please. Wait a minute. At least somebody's like still there or something. Because it would be nice to not have to hunt again. Oh, good. I wonder if, like, depending on what you, like, killed and hunted and, like, ate, I wonder if that would have, like, made the pups grow faster. Like, I'm killing mule deer, and I feel like, because they're so easy to catch, I feel like they're not the, you know, the best thing. Maybe they don't give as much food. But if you, like, killed a bison or a moose or something and you ate that, I wonder if... I don't know. I'm just speculating. It would be kind of an interesting idea, I feel. I don't know if that would be, like, accurate to how things work, though, in real life, so. But I just wonder, you know. Alright, pups, come on. Let's eat. Gonna keep rushing through this. I really want them to grow up. Well, I mean, I know they don't like grow up, but I want them to get to the weight they need to be so we can move on to the next you know, mission. Wrong button. I do think that Maple is gonna finally hit the point that we need her to, but we still have a bit. Oh, hey. Oh, hey. Okay, interesting. Oop. As soon as... Go home. Where are they? I know that means wolf attack. Okay. Oh, we're getting there. Maple's the first one. All right, I want to see if I can find newborn animals. I just gotta see if I can find a mother alone. But if I can find a scent of one, I'm sure there'd be a mother somewhere. Let's see. What are you? Mule deer. I want to find an elk herd again, and it's been so long. That's so sad. I had a feeling. Okay, so you just gotta look in the tall grass, is really what I should just do. That's so sad. I feel terrible. But like I said, it's a good meal for the pups. Maybe they'll grow a bit faster than the last little bit that need to grow. I feel terrible. That's so sad. But it is the way of life, and I understand that. All right, you guys, come on. Are you gonna sleep with us tonight? Is that what that means? You are getting pretty close to the den. No. How sad. Alright. Let's see. You guys stay here. I'm gonna see if I can find another, like, baby or something. I feel bad, but it might be easier. To get and, like, find than hunting a whole thing. Hey. I don't know why my game's like lagging so bad. I really don't want to take on the bull by myself, so. Maybe somewhere? Okay. So you're a lone mom, but where's your baby? I don't know where you put your baby, mama. That's the only thing I need. I mean, I feel bad, but I need it. I have no idea where you would put it. I thought I was looking in tall grass, but... I'm just gonna have to kill you, ain't I? I don't know where your baby is. Sorry. Where am I then? Oh. Where's your baby mama? So I wanna know, where is it? Is it over here? I don't know where your baby is. I'm so confused. Oh, my game lagged. Where is your baby? This is like frustrating. Where is it? I have no idea where babies are. Speaking of babies, my babies are out of the den. Okay, I'll bring this. Hold on a second. I don't know. Actually, no, I'll just leave that. I want to try and find like another baby for my pups. I got real lucky with that first one, and now I just can't find any more. A fox. Damn. Okay, I guess I'm just gonna have to regurgitate food for my babies. Because I can't find any newborns right now. I have no idea why my game is like lagging right now. So close. Time for me to go in and sleep. Alright guys, that was part 8 of my WolfQuest Anniversary Edition series. So, not much happened this episode, I know. It was just a lot more hunting. I did get to start hunting, newborn, like, deer and stuff, so, you know, that was fun. But other than that, this episode was just making the puppies grow a little bit more. However, I do know for a fact that the next episode, the puppies will finally, finally reach 15 pounds. And then we can move on to traveling with them to the summer den. And I cannot wait for that. But regardless, I hope you enjoyed this episode, and I will see you guys next time. Bye!